Okay, so we got 2 cases of the blueberries. We got 2 avocados, a bunch of, what are these, like 6 or 7 bananas. We got 2 of these big bottles of apple juice because it's for Xander, but Gil and I really love apple juice too. So got that, some bowls and plates for my sanity. Bacon. This one's the all natural from farmland. It has no artificial ingredients, no preservatives, no added steroids or hormones. It's a US product, no nitrites and no nitrates. And you get all these right here in the HEB in Texas, at least. It has a natural slash like organic area. And here I got 2 of these mild cheddars. These were $2.50 each. And these also don't have any artificial growth hormones. And what else? Well, yeah, gluten-free. so I got 2 of those. Some eggs. If you're following me, you know we always get these. These are the HEB ones. All natural, produced without the use of artificial growth hormones or antibiotics. And they're Texas farm eggs. This wasn't on the list, but we got some because Xander loves these types of flour tortillas. And he's kind of a picky eater, so we try to get things that he likes because, you know, what can you do sometimes when your child's picky? I need more peanut butter, and I like the smooth, creamy type, so got that. Central Market, sorry, is an HEB company owned. We needed more pancake mix. This is a complete mix, so we don't need to add anything to it. It's by Pioneer Brand, and it's whole grain pancake and waffle mix. I'm so sorry about my voice and all that kind of thing. I had like a cough. This is the bread we usually get. Nature's Own, 100% whole wheat, 13 grams of whole grain, no artificial preservatives, colors or flavors, no high fructose corn syrup. And Vans Natural Foods Little Size Big Taste Minis. It has 32 mini waffles or 8 sets of 4. No artificial flavors or colors, no high fructose corn syrup. These I think are chocolate chip, yeah. These are for Xander. Xander sometimes wants pizza, like but he doesn't get that we have to cook it. So we found these in the frozen aisle, and these Gil said could be microwaved, is that right? Yeah. Microwave directions. So looks like they take about 3 minutes or so to cook, 3 and 3.5 minutes. So we got 3 of them. I think that's pretty much it. Let's take you through the receipt. The DiGiorno strips of pizza were $2.98. The regular ones, they're both $2.98 each, so $5.96 for 2 of them. The mini waffles, $2.68. The bacon, $4.97. The eggs, $2.25. The mild cheddar for both of them, $4.98. The apple juice, $5.94 for both of them. They were $2.97 each. The whole grain pancake mix was 98 cents. The tortillas were $2.19. The bananas, $2.13. There were 68 cents a pound. The plates were $3.96. The bowls, $2. Dang, I didn't know the plates that much. I thought they were $2. The bread was $2.78. Blueberries, each $2.98. $5.96 together. Peanut butter, $2.98. Both avocados were $1.16. 58 cents each. Total came out to $54.39, 49 cents tax. If I was by myself, I would have put, so I could be under budget, I would have put one of these avocados back and I would have put a cheese back. But anyways, that's it. Let me know if y'all have any questions. I hope y'all are having a great day. See y'all in the next video. Bye.